Okay, so Mexico banned all smoking in public areas January 15th, 2023. But I'm here in Chiapas and I have seen more than a handful of people still smoking in public, at restaurants, in the parks, walking the streets, etc. So I'm very curious, if you live in Mexico, how well do you think this law is being enforced? And more importantly, how much do you care?